Zoom's admin reports reveal how your organization is using Zoom and provide valuable attendance, registration, and poll or survey data. From your web portal, scroll to the admin section in the left-hand navigation menu and click Account Management, then Reports. Arrive at a list of available reports and their descriptions. Let's take a look at some of the essentials. Daily reports show you the number of new users added, meetings and webinars held, total participants, and total minutes of usage each day of the month. Or scroll to the bottom and view the cumulative monthly total for any of those columns or the bar graph version of the data. Daily reports are a great way to get a feeling of the overall usage of your account and your team's virtual collaboration time. Zoom business account holders also have access to a separate dashboard of similar information. Like all admin reports, daily reports are downloadable as a CSV file. The Active Host Report allows you to view the details of any meeting held by a specific user. Use the tabs along the top to sort the data by meeting, organized by most to least recent, or by user or meeting host. You can search for a specific user here. Export the entire list as a CSV file or the attendance details of just one meeting by clicking the participant count to see who attended the meeting and when they joined and left. Check the Show Unique Users box if you wish to consolidate data for a user who may have entered and left the meeting more than once. This report is very useful for those who want to document attendance for compliance or credit purposes. Individual users with pro licenses and above may also access attendance for events they hosted in their personal reports. Note that it may take up to an hour after a meeting ends to show on this report. You can view up to 1 month's worth of active host data at a time and search as far back as 1 year. Like it sounds, inactive host reports show you a listing of any user who hasn't hosted a meeting or webinar during a certain period of time. Note that they still may be actively attending events, just not hosting them. Within the platform, you can see 1 month of inactive host data or export the report to see up to 6 months of data. View their last login, when their account was originally created, and if they're a basic, free, or licensed member. This report is very helpful for managing your license usage. If a licensed user turns up on this report, take a moment to consider if your team would be better served to transfer the license to another user. The upcoming events report shows all scheduled meetings and webinars, recurring or not, coming up on the account within a month. The report is searchable by host. Meeting reports allow you to see registration, poll, or survey data for any meeting host by a user on the account. Select which of the three options you'd like from the top. Note that users must have required registration or launched a poll or survey during the meeting to generate data for any respective option. Next, search by a date range to find the meeting and click Generate to see the detailed report. Registration, poll, and survey data are valuable for many reasons. Collect the contact information of new partners or potential leads, identify which parts of your meeting were most successful, and get a feel for the overall impression of your audience, among other things. If you have a Zoom webinars license, the webinar reports allow you to collect the same information as meeting reports and more, including Q&A, questions and answers, and attendee performance during the webinar. Cloud recording reports show detailed information about the storage on your account. The total amount available varies by account type, and your allotment is shown in a green banner at the top of the screen. Search usage over the span of a month, a single day, and everything in between. Remote support is a Zoom feature that allows another attendee to control a user's screen and applications, and even execute some basic functions like restarting. This feature and report might be especially handy for IT or training teams. Well, that's all I've got to report on this video. Talk to you later.